behind. Looks awesome. And it's got more directions carved into it. There's a note attached. Delver this belonged to was marooned here. But they were on a wild goose chase. So their search for the gold hollow turned up nothing. Getting closer to figuring out what happened to this delving crew.
Those shops.
Maybe there's another figurine inside. Damage looks recent. I should take a closer look. Along with that fanghorn. Crushed. Probably when this wall came down. But what was it doing here? My focus might help. Shellwalker crate. This fanghorn wasn't working alone. If the fanghorn found anything worth salvaging, the shellwalker would have hauled it away. Might be able to pick up its tracks. Shawwalker scuttled away. These Shawwalkers must have been from the shop. Oh, looks like it's got some friends, too. It'd be easier to search the area if I clear them out. That looks like another one of those figurines by that crate. I just have to get to it.
Hey, big explosion! Watch out!
Figurine for the collection? Should hit it with frost ammo.
Seizing up.
Smoke. Maybe a camp. Those ruins. I bet that's Pyrrhic's camp. I gotta find Lon. Going off that note, I shouldn't expect a warm welcome. I better keep my guard up.
Thank you, Outlander!
You're the Outlander that took out Seth. Are you here to get rid of Pyrrhic too? Because if you are, I'll gladly help. He killed my friend on the way over.
What happened? It wasn't Lon, was it?
No. Artur. He fought back when Pyrrhic rounded us up, and that brute made an example of him. We were all supposed to be a part of Walter's beautiful new world. What a load of shit. Give me half a chance, and I'll put Pyrrhic down in the dirt.
Hold on. Have all the prisoners been freed?
Only the ones up here. There's more underground with Pyrrhic. Lan's probably there too, if that's who you're looking for. Go on. I've got your back.
Any idea where they're keeping the prisoners?
The workers' quarters were practically cells already. Probably there. Once we get inside, I'll try and free them. Got it. Come on in. Your time. Help us fight back.
Come on, let's get
it. Time to fight back.
Make them pay.
Watch out.
Cowards use such tactics!
She's in my sight!
Looks like they sold virtual reality equipment. Is this what Andrew wanted?
Take it,
His quarters are on the top floor. He's usually locked.
We'll find a way in.
That's for the tyrant's little one.
We'll need a key. Let's look around. Key module. Maybe it'll get us into Pyrrhic's headquarters. What did Laundra want here?
I'm not sure. But this was all buried.
Ancestors be praised.
Sorry, had to go deal with something. You were
I'm not sure. But this was all buried. Cost a lot of lives.
We're in.
Sorry.
Empty.
He must have scurried away with the last of the prisoners.
We'll find him. And hopefully Lon. I'll check for tracks. There.
Let's go. The others will tend to their wounds.
What do you know about Pyrrhic?
He ran this dig. Loved holding the whip over us. And his guards? My former comrades? He'd send them away and they'd return different. Dead eyes. Like machines. And they'd execute brutal orders without question.
That's not good. Find Lon and the other prisoners. I can upgrade my Zenith weapon with this. I'll need a workbench.
Pyrrhic's dead.
Now what?
It's over. You're okay.
Okay? You just killed my only link back to Walter.
She freed you.
From what? Eternal paradise? I'll never join the Ascension now.
Okay. Okay, guessing you weren't brought here by force. Otosu sent me.
Otosu doesn't understand. None of you do. A living ancestor offered us salvation, and one by one, you've been killing his messengers!
I hate to break it to you, but there is no paradise. Walter was using you. He doesn't know or care where you are. If he did, wouldn't he be here?
And I'm to take your word over his.
If it were up to me, I'd just leave him.
Lon, it isn't safe here. You have to come back to the settlement. Otosu is worried sick about you. Wouldn't it be good to see him again?
I suppose. Besides, what choice do I have?
I'll make sure everyone gets back safe. Even this ingrate. He might not appreciate what you did, but the rest of us do.
I should make sure they got to Fleet's End okay. Check in with Otosu. He didn't tell me the whole truth about this. Wings. Here, I could stop by workbench, upgrade my Zenith weapon.
Outlet. Up for trade?
Thank you.
understand.
It's embarrassing. Looking back at how we acted in that bunker.
Aloy, thanks again for the rescue. But I wanted to warn you, we did account, and not all of Seth and Pyrrhic's thugs are accounted for. There's more of them out there. They might be camped at places Walter had us excavate, like Pyrrhic was. Be careful. They'll be out for your blood.
Got it. I'll have to watch my back. How are Lon and Otosu?
You haven't offered any real proof. Walter might still come back for us.
If he was going to, wouldn't he have come already? I'll be back in a minute. Okay?
You weren't entirely honest with me.
I know. I was afraid that if you knew that Lon went with Pyrrhic willingly, you wouldn't go after him.
Your heart might have been in the right place, but it was manipulative. Laundrous kind of thinking.
I'm sorry. How can I make it up to you?
Keep taking care of Lon, and any others that need it. I'm guessing he's not the only one who's still caught up in Laundra's lies.
You're right about that. A bunch are still in denial. And once our shipmates here, the ones we left behind for Walter, realized that they had been abandoned willingly, well, the reception has been a bit cold.
Then you two have your work cut out for you. Find a way to bridge the gap.
That won't be easy.
We'll help each other.
You think he'll ever snap out of it?
I do. He just needs to feel loved. And it has to be real.
You can reach him. I know you can.
Hanging in there?
It won't be easy, but I hope those two can work it out. Looks like those Osram came by here. Get another trinket around.
Is that a recording? I think it's coming from inside that ruin. Let's see what we've got down here. Survived. According to this data, might be a code upstairs. No way this elevator's moving. There's an ornament in there. How do I reach it? Key module. Could be useful. Guard's not moving. Someone else came across this ruin. Camp looks awesome.
Wonder if I can get to the other end of the tunnel. An energy cell, but how do I get to it? Cart should have power now. Find a way in.
Can't really make out what you're saying, but thank you. I think.
That voice sounds familiar. Key module. Maybe I can use it to free whoever's behind the door. The door needs a code. Is there any data lying around?
Thank you.
Data mentioned a passcode upstairs. I should check.
Got it!
Might be one of me. I should head back to Vegas and give this to Stemmer.
Okay, on my way.
Another fortunate swing of the hammer for old
Gildan?
Aloy! My flame-haired Norum, my damn fixer, my second set of hands! Who'd have thought we'd meet again in such familiar circumstances? Ha! Certainly not me.
What are you doing here?
Well, now, it all started when I heard the echoes of a most peculiar voice beckoning me into this beguiling place. But I resisted. I knew this was a special delve, one I had to share, so I went and fetched my friend Olvar, who was more than willing.
And where is he?
Alas, we got separated when we sailed into a howling tempest on the way back here. Blew me right overboard! I floundered about in the waves, certain I'd become snapmaw bait. But nope, the sea spat old Gildan right out onto the shore. Olvar undoubtedly thought I was a goner, and pressed on, as any true delver would. I followed in his footsteps as far as I could, until I came across a door that wouldn't budge. Naturally, I searched for another means of entry. That's when I uncovered an ancient lever, tantalizing in its door-opening potential.
So you pulled the lever.
I pulled the lever, which may have, upon reflection, sealed this door shut behind me. And thus do we find ourselves once again at a fortuitous meeting.
Can we step back a minute? How exactly are you here? The last time I saw you was in the dam way up north.
After your departure, I wandered here and there, dabbled in a few ruins. Even tried my hand at another dam out past Barren Light. But nothing could quite compare to our delve.
You wandered all the way from Banuke territory to the Forbidden West?
An ember in the wind, girl! That's old Gildan. And as luck would have it, I bumped into an expedition headed for the Burning Shores. Now there's an opportunity for fellowship and adventure, I thought. So I chucked my lot in with theirs, and here we are.
Well, I'm not sure how you managed to get out here unscathed, but it's good to see you, Gildan. Tell me about this Olvar guy.
Our bond was forged on the road to these uncharted shores. Night after night, I relayed my previous ventures to my traveling companions. Olvar took it all in with a fascinated silence. So when we got here, we agreed to share our fortunes. The look on his face when I told him about this place. Nothing quite like the joy of a new delve shared with good company. After I fell off our boat, I searched all over for him. I was starting to think him lost when I found his camp up top. He'll be as happy as a sun-kissed Karja to find out I'm not dead.
I'm sure he will. Okay, so let me get this straight. You think Olvar somehow managed to get deeper in the ruin?
Courtesy of a handy-dandy shaft. Or, well, not so handy-dandy now that some rubble's blocked the way.
Right. So if we're gonna find him, we need to find a way past that door you mentioned.
We?
Yes, Gildan, I will help you find Olvar.
Make sure you don't get yourself trapped again.
Marvelous! You with your surprising and perplexing ways. Me, the door lies just ahead. Welcome to my humble temporary abode.
Nice place.
Indeed. Would have loved to share this discovery with Olvar. Regrettably, I tumbled into the sea as the ruin entered our sights. Could imagine my joy discovering my lanterns in this tunnel. Presuming me dead, Olvar put them to good use. So resourceful.
Yep, definitely blocked.
Not my first impassable obstacle.
We'll need a passcode to get through.
Passcode? Of course! What is that?
A set of numbers. Let's look around.
If I were a passcode, where would I hide?
Maybe we can find it somewhere. We could try retracing our steps.
An ingenious idea! Find something?
Well, there's a passcode left behind by one of the old ones. He was alone here. He broadcast the recording, hoping others would join.
Shall we try that passcode out? I'm just itching for you to meet Olvar.
Oh, that wasn't it.
Aha! Finally in! Crumbling stone, malodorous mildew, a delver's dream.
Looks like someone tried to blast into that room across the way.
Olvar's never been stingy on the blast paste.
We might be able to move this train car. Can I, get some help?
Anything you need!
All right, let's push.
Ah! The joys of... locomotion! Did you hear that?
What? Yep. Let's keep our guard up.
The old ones must have loved spending time underground to build these tunnels. Must have been great delvers. Yep! This pile of rubble's definitely an Olvar special.
Well, the path's blocked now. We'll have to find another way up.
How do you suppose they went about creating these tunnels? By hand? Blast paste? Plow horn grass?
Who needs a code and key module?
Hang tight down there. I'll look around.
No worthwhile delve is free of its devilish challenges.
Could check this vent, see what I find.
Best of luck! Personally, I've always been more proficient at losing things than finding them. You name it, I misplace it. Hammers, shards... I even lost my precious looking glass. I see you haven't lost your knack for hazardous traversal. Oh, you're fine. Of course.
Shiny rimshine.
Our old world friends left us another...
A true gentleman! I'll bet plenty of people answered his call!
It doesn't look like it.
Oh, dear.
Where's the elevator?
Hey, Gildan! Hop in!
Alrighty! Mind sending that elevator back down, Gildan? Is this safe?
It's safe enough.
Again.
It sounds like it's closer. Okay, maybe there's a way with less falling. Yep. Could use that cart on the upper floor to climb higher. Need to find a way on top of it first.
We had the good fortune to stumble upon another metal crate.
Or we could bring the one we've got upstairs.
Hey, Gildan, think you can get to the elevator controls?
You mean climb across? Sure.
So, how did you and Olvar team up?
Traveling with a caravan. Yeah, he was prickly at first. Till I told him about Mum. Her priceless looking glass. And how I found one just like it.
He was interested in your looking glass?
He's an inquisitive mind. You two will be tighter than two nuts on a bolt. Ha ha! Still got it! All right, let's get this right for him. Ready to go?
There.
I'll wait by these controls. I've had enough acrobatics for one day.
I can get the key module now. I think that was all of them. Let's keep going.
One step closer to Olvar. Thank you. construction while you're away.
Bring me up, Gildan. Okay, send me up.
Must be wondering what all the commotion was about. Did you? Find something?
Huh.
Guess our friend found someone after all. No sign of Olvar, though.
We'll keep looking.
Maybe he's hiding! Confined spaces, do we? Think I've consumed a few too many ale-braised peccaries to squeeze in there, but let me know what you find.
This must be Olvar. Cold. He's been here a while. His explosives must have attracted burrowers. Is that? He stole Gildan's looking glass. Probably when he pushed him off the boat. How am I gonna break this to Gildan? Looks like he barricaded himself in with one boat past.
A delver like no other, I must say. Well, let's hear it. Hey, boy! See you there? Hey, where you talk to yourself? So? Any sign of my elusive partner?
Gildan, Olvar didn't make it. Machines got him. I found him holding this.
My looking glass. But how?
This isn't going to be easy to hear, but I think he...
He really did care. He knew how special this was to me. That has to be why he held on to it. Was in his thoughts until the very end.
Gildan, think about everything that's happened. You said you fell off your boat on the way here, as soon as this ruin came in sight.
Quite an unhappy accident.
But instead of looking for you, Olvar kept going. He did everything he could to find something of value in this place. You also said your keepsake is worth a small fortune. And Olvar knew that.
That means he... But he wouldn't have. Not to his... Oh. That really kicks ash in your campfire now, doesn't it? Guess I thought... I might have found a friend. What do I know? Another pathetic day for old Gildan. You'd think I'd be used to it by now. Truth be told, I never had a lasting friend. I mean, when your own mum doesn't like you enough to stick around, why would anyone else? I'm really starting to think I might go my whole life like this. No matter what I do, what I say, in the end, I'll be inevitably all alone.
Hey, that is not true. You'll always have me, Gildan. And I might not be with you all the time. But there is a way for us to stay in touch. With this.
One of your tiny wonders?
It's called a focus. You put it on up here, like this.
Whoa! Sparks to steel. Look at that. And that. Over there, too. What a thing of beauty. No idea what it all means. But a dazzle all the same.
I will put you in touch with some friends of mine. They'll help you get up to speed on using the focus. And I meant what I said. If you ever really need me, give me a call. I'll always help a friend.
Before you skedaddle out of here, I've got something for you too. Figured you'd find a better use for it than me.
Thanks, Gildan. Until we meet again.
Hey, Gaia. I just gave a focus to a friend of mine. Can you make sure he's patched into our network? And maybe check in on him now and then? He could use someone to talk to.
Certainly. I am happy to converse with him whenever he wishes.
Hello? Lou? Is this thing working?
Hello, Kelton. Let us continue our conversation on another frequency.
Whoa! Who is... Wait! Don't tell me. Another friend of a certain flame-haired Nora? By the Forge, this is gonna be marvelous!
Indeed it will.
Thanks, Gaia.
You